our court officials to court one for the mixed doubles. Playing on court one for the mixed doubles, world ranking number one from China, Zhang Nan and Zhao Yunlei. They'll be going against,
from Indonesia, world ranking number five, Ahmad and Liliana Natsir.
So the defending champions, there they are from Indonesia. Making their fourth appearance at the Singapore Open, the Indonesian pair. And they've never lost a match at this particular event as a combination, because they were champions in 2011, didn't compete in 2012, but won in 2013, and of course last year as well. Well, as far as the mixed doubles draw is concerned, is Micheline Sauvage of France. Toss of the coin. And the decision, who's going to serve, who's going to receive, who's going to start which side of the court. But the draw from quarterfinals onwards, you can see three Chinese pairs, two Indonesians, five different nations, and of course the defending champions, top half of the draw, along with the world and Olympic champions, bottom half of the draw. Well, there's a big surprise, isn't it, because the number six seeds Lu Kai and Huang Yaxiong beaten the number two seeds in the other semi-final in two straight games. So Zhu Chen and Ma Jin, the Olympic silver medalists, out, beaten by their young compatriots. So Tontowi Ahmad, 27 years of age, his partner 29, and Liliana Natsir, of course, six times winner of the mixed doubles title here, three times with Nova Widianto, number three seeds, number five in the world, but they have been as high as two. That highest ranking is not correct. They have been number two, a total of 60 weeks at number two in the world ranking. As far as their matches are concerned, first match in just 14 minutes against the qualifiers. Quarterfinal yesterday against Singapore's last remaining players in the tournament, Chris Nanta and Neo, and that was pretty comfortable too. 31 minutes, longest match that they've had so far. So to their opponents, Zhang Nan, 25 years of age, Zhao Yunlei, 28.
Ready to play.
This is one of the few titles on the World Tour that they haven't won, the World and Olympic champions. Number one seeds, number one on the world ranking, went up from number two this week, back to number one. And as you can see, they are probably the best player in the world at the moment. Quarterfinal yesterday against the number five seeds, Go Sung Hyung and Kim Han Ah, two straight games. So both of these pairs through to this semi-final without dropping a game. So umpire Sauvage of France, Fabio Beto of Italy, our service judge. This is our last semi-final of the day.
Ladies and gentlemen, on my right, Liliana Natsir, Tontowi Ahmad, Indonesia. And on my left, Zhao Zhang Zhang, China. Liliana Natsir, to serve to Zhang Nan. Love all, play.
So the defending champions against the world and Olympic champions. Indonesians, former world champions themselves, won that title in 2013. And this, the 14th meeting between these two pairs. Of the previous 13, Zhang Nan and Zhao Yunlei have won 8 of them, including the last 3, the last being last week in the semi-final of the Malaysia Super Series, premier Super Series event. I'm sure in time will go down as one of the all-time greats in mixed doubles. First female to win 3 world championship titles. First player to win 5 world championship medals in the mixed doubles discipline. Zhang Nan is already in the men's doubles final. He and Fu Haifeng beat Ahmad Hassan and Ahmad Rossetti won. Earlier on today, those Indonesians, 2013 champions in the men's doubles. They had a great result for Zhang Nan. These men's doubles playing 2 events nowadays and thriving. As we can see, what an excellent start. Essential thing as far as the Indonesians are concerned is they must get on the attack and get Liliana Natsir forward to the net. So an awful lot depends on Tontoi Ahmad and his attacking play. Oh, well, that was an ideal opportunity. Gone long.
4-6. Indonesia. 5-6.
nice net shot from Liliana Nasir. Well, that's called
service
in.
Over. 7-5.
Oh, delightful. That's a super shot from Zhang Nan.
8-5.
It's not only the technical ability, but it's the vision to see that's where the gap is. Great awareness of his opponent's positioning on court.
11-5, 11-5.
What a 6-point advantage and peculiar scoring at the beginning of this semi-final. Serve. Oh, so sharp at the net. It'll be very interesting to see come the Olympic qualifying period, which starts next month, whether she continues just to concentrate on the mixed doubles or whether she will indeed be resuming women's doubles as well. Seven straight points. Oh. 8 straight points.
14-5.
Just piled on the pressure. Of course, this lady was first on the prize money list last year. 246,143 US dollars in prize money. Very nearly a quarter of a million. That's not so bad, is it? Oh, good defense.
Oh,
she doesn't miss many of those.
6-4.
Such a good serve.
7-14.
Not a lot she could do with that.
Oh. server.
On the back line.
15-7.
I said earlier the Indonesians had to get on the attack to get Liliana Natsir forward, not only because Liliana is so good at the front of the court, but more importantly it would challenge Zhao Yunlei and push her back from the net position, because at the moment she's just dominating.
87.
Twelve of the last 14 points for the Chinese combination. Yeah, well worked from Zhao Yunlei.
97.
Well, the Indonesians need to use this opportunity just to play themselves into the match a little bit more. Yeah, like that. Serve. Decision on the backhand. Initially from Zhang Nan. Been a miss hit, but she was in the right place at the right time.
20 game point, 10.
10 game point opportunities. What a return of serve. My goodness me.
20.
Yeah, well, this is good. I'm glad to see 20. The Indonesians just playing themselves in. I think this opening game is beyond them. They want to gain some confidence before the start of the second. Net shot from Tontori Ahmad.
13-20.
So another 3 game points come and gone, but another 7 remain. Serving. And again, super serve. Wow.
15, 20.
5 game points saved. Surely not. Surely couldn't 16, see the most amazing 20. Comeback. Well, anything is possible. This time. 21-16 on the 7th game point opportunity.
First game won by Zhang Yunlei, 21-16.
21-16 confirms umpire Sauvage. 16 minutes of play. A little over. Confirmation, 21-16, and the defending champions and three-time winners from Indonesia will have to start this second game a lot better than they started the first. Simply cannot afford to give world and Olympic champions such a lead.
Second game. La ball. Play.
So one game to the good. World number ones, the world and Olympic champions. Always missed it. Yeah, a jump of frustration from Tontoni Ahmad.
One, two.
Yeah, it's so difficult to adjust to a sideways drift. Just touch the racket and Zhao Yunlei.
4-2.
Good serve and third shot from Liliana Natsir. Looking for her eighth final here at this particular tournament. That's an astonishing record. Four finals with Nova Widianto winning three of them. The drift and the choice of ends once again going to have a dramatic influence on the outcome of a semi-final here. That's well taken from Zhao Yunlei.
4-7.
He does sometimes get a little bit tangled up on his defence, Tuntui Ahmad. Switching from one side to another. Yeah, perfect example.
Turning it.
Oh, goodness, that was a miss hit. Oh, my goodness gracious.
Nine, 6.
Well, she was under severe pressure, but totally missed time and missing by a country mile.
Thank you. Zhang Nan.
Definitely some Indonesian fans in. Oh, good flick serve. Deceiving Tontori Ahmad. Tape and fill back his side. So a 2-point advantage for the Indonesians. Mid-game interval of game number two. Yeah. Thundered off the top of the tape, didn't it? Well, in the semi-final last week, it was three games. Chinese pair took the first. Indonesians came back in the second, 21-14, but the Chinese pair won the decider, 21-11. I wonder if we'll have a similar scoreline here today. Talking about in the opening game, his smashing and his variation on attacking play is absolutely essential. He's got a very good smash. The number of times he plays a winner with it is really astonishing. Oh, round the back. Just couldn't put the shuttle on the floor. The Indonesians seem to be in control of the rally.
11-13. Thank you.
That's delightful. My goodness me, what control. Wonderful shot. Look, the Chinese pair appear to be in trouble. And then look at that little change of pace from Zhao Yunlei. Quite magnificent. Court. Yeah, not a lot you can do about that. Short. Oh, she's got it back. Oh, would you believe it?
17-14.
Oh, Zhao Yunlei hardly ever misses one of those sitters. Perhaps over anxious to finish it off, seemed to be a bigger swing than normal. So the Indonesians, a 3-point cushion. Time as calm as you like.
15,
she's brushing the shuttle off the top of the tape. Oh, the fans here obviously anxious for a third and deciding game. All our other semi-finals have gone the full distance. Why not this one? Between the two Indonesians. Lilian and Asia said, I've had enough of this at the back of the court. I'm going to play the downward 16, shot and move in.
19.
But Tantoi Ahmad wasn't alert to it.
Three.
Oh, look at that defence. Brilliant, brilliant play from Zhao Yunlei. The drive defence, you've got to perhaps question whether it was wise to smash across court. That one from Tantui Ahmad, he played himself into trouble. But all credit to Zhao Yunlei, that was a wonderful defensive shot. Well, they've narrowed the gap to just one solitary point.
80-90.
Now, Indonesians ask for a change of shuttle for this huge point. Game points for the Indonesians. Will it be 19 all? Good flick serve. And indeed, it is 19 all. Four straight points from 15, 19 down. It's dropped long, and the game point opportunity has come to the defending champions. Opportunity. Good serve. Oh, well saved. Extra points until there's a clear 2-point winning margin. Oh, indecision. And Liliana Nasir, thinking that Tantui Ahmad was going to take it, played it far too late. So having just saved a game point opportunity, now the world and Olympic champions have a match point opportunity. That's wild. Goodness me. Players are allowed to tail down.
Thank you.
the drive, first of all, from Zhang Nan. Down the forehand side of the Indonesians, getting his partner involved at the front of the court. And now a second match point opportunity for Zhang Nan and Zhao Yunlei. Would you believe it? Well, I think he's maybe lost the rhythm of his low serve a bit in mixed doubles, because in his men's doubles he stands much closer forward to that front service line. So will it be third time lucky? Zhang Nan and Zhao Yunlei, third match point opportunity. Ahmad and Ileana Nasir's reign here in Singapore is over. Beaten by the world and Olympic champions, Zhang Nan and Zhao Yunlei. Up until this moment, the Indonesians never beaten at this event, having played here three times previously. They won on all three occasions, but that run has come to an end, and it's come to an end by the world's best, the world and Olympic champions. 21-16, 24-22. Confirmation of the score, 44 minutes, and Zhang Nan and Zhao Yunlei through to their first final here in Singapore. 21-16, 24-22. Well, what a great semi-finals day it's been. The first four matches going the full distance, with the world number ones Matsutomo and Takahashi of Japan beating the former world number ones in the women's doubles. Then we had men's singles and Hu Yun coming from a game down to beat Kashyap Pabupali in three games. Tai Su Ying, winner of the Destination Dubai Super Series finals at the end of last year. Well, she's into her second Singapore Super Series final 5 years after her first. She beat the two-time defending champion Wang Yihan of China. Then we had men's doubles and Pratama and Suwadi. Well, they were up against the very experienced Endo and Hawakawa, the number three seeds. But the Indonesians, in only their fourth ever Super Series tournament together, are through to their first final. A sensational result for them. Then in the mixed doubles, as we've just witnessed, will the three-time winners and defending champions Ahmad and Natsir, beaten by the world and Olympic champions Zhang Nan and Zhao Yunlei, the only match not going the full distance. We've had a great semi-finals day, but our play of the day comes from the men's doubles. Keeping the rally alive. It really was a fantastic match. Well, of course, we will be back with all the finals tomorrow. We're a little bit earlier tomorrow. That's 1 o'clock local time. That's 0500 GMT. From all of us here in Singapore, especially from me, Jill Clark, we'll see you for the finals tomorrow. Bye-bye.